All right, now we know that 3 color ability is NP hard. If I give you a general graph and say, can you assign colors to these nodes so that, at most 3 colors to these nodes so that no 2 nodes that are connected have the same color, answering that yes or no for all possible graphs is probably computationally intractable. It's as hard as any problem in NP. And what does that tell us about 4 color ability? So I want you to check all the things that are true. Because we know that 3 color ability is in NP, then 4 color ability is in NP because we can quickly verify a certificate that lists the color assignments. So is it true that 4 color ability is in NP for this reason? It's not necessarily in NP because the number of colors is bigger than in the 3 color ability case. Is it the case that it is not necessarily NP hard because having 4 colors to work with makes things easier? So just because something is hard to color with 3 colors, it could be quite easy to color with 4 colors. Next, no, it is NP hard because a solution to 4 color ability also solves 3 color ability, and the reason for that is we can just add another node to the graph, connect it to all the other ones, and then try to color that graph. And then finally, since any graph that is 3 colorable is 4 colorable, the problems are basically equivalent, so it's the same. So check all that apply. There are 2 of them that apply.